Actor Ayushmann Khurrana says his journey in Bollywood in the last 6 years has been a great learning curve in which he has gone from being cautious to being confident about his movie choices. In an interview with INS, asked if after successful films like Badhai Ho and Andhadhun, has he become too cautious with his film choices? He said, "I have always been cautious. Initially, I used to do one film a year, but now I am doing at least two. It is not called being cautious, but I think it is more about being true to your sensibility. According to me, more than being cautious, it has made me braver. There's a certain self-belief and affirmation that my choices and sensibilities are working. I would like to see that as not as being cautious, but as confidence in my choices." As an actor, Ayushmann had caught attention with his debut film, Vicky Donor. He also impressed the audience with his performances in Dam Laga Ke Haisha, Bareli Ki Barfi and Shubh Mangal Savdhan. His future projects include Dream Girl and Bala. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.